Hi, I'm Chelsea Capwell with Manhattan Up. Today we're visiting Hoboken's new gem, Brasserie De Parie. I can't wait to check out the new dishes Pascal Graff, the executive chef, is going to offer us. Let's go inside and check it out.
So a while ago, a friend of mine who live in Hoboken, that I visit often, wanted to open a brasserie around here.
Just like this panel.
So brasserie comes from brewery, which in France, in the late 1800s in Paris, people from my region immigrated to Paris and opened a lot of brewery. The brewer sold beer because there was no running water. People came, buy their beer, and on the same time they say, hey, why you don't sell some food with your beer so we can stay over here and have everything in one shot.
Mary.
So my region I am from is called Alsace, is on the northeast of France. In this region, the typical food, duck confit, foie gras, pepper crust steak, and all those type of dishes are involved in Brasserie de Paris, plus some contemporary dishes that the public demand nowadays. The Brasserie de Paris is born from that, and we work hard at it, and we think it's very, very good in Hoboken.
We're here with executive chef Pascal Graff. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you, Chelsea.
And today he's going to show us some of the great dishes we have here at Brasserie de Paris.
One of the first dishes we have, a little saucisson sec, a little ham from France, a little bressaola from Italy, a little bit smoked duck, okay. Main course, we like to get diver scallop from Cape Cod.
What is your most popular item on your menu here?
Actually, is the pepper steak.
Okay.
Which is a New York strip, black Angus. Mm-hmm. We cross it with peppercorn, we pan-seared, and it's served with a cognac pepper cream sauce, and of course, the French fries.
I'm Chelsea Capwell, you're watching Manhattan Up. Remember to like us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram and Twitter at SoHoWestNJ.